I'm here to win the interview with one of the Latin rap's most controversial in the game today. Mr. Criminal, how you doing?
What's up, homie? Just kicking back. What's cracking?
Now, the past few years, High Power Entertainment has earned the number one status in the game. It's a lot of haters talking, hating, and wanting to see fall. How you feel about that?
First off, I got no love for these scrubs. They been coming with disrespect, so I'ma have to hit them with slugs. See the envious ones, they all watch the ones that's on the move, thinking that coming against this criminal gives us something to prove. See they cross the line, they tripping, then they caught in the crossfire. Fools be thinking that it's a game until the Teflon hits the sky. Ain't riding your direction, I can hit off your shoulders. This ain't rap, I spill blood with my high power soldiers. Fools be hovering the bluff and distance from 1,000 miles away. Man, I just got back from doing a show with Texas today. Ain't no safe to stand, my brass can has no gun, who's a stand? Woofing all that shit you do to me, you vassals of. And these other fools are pathetic, one of my spot like they go get it. Give the homies the description of the ride in the way. On the real, to be honest, I ain't tripping on these bitches. We'll see if their heart matches their lyrics when I see them in the streets.
So you don't take all these other rappers, this is very serious.
Hell no, these fools are clowns, I wipe my ass with them.
That's funny. On to another subject. There's been a lot of other haters hating on you doing things with Busy Bone, Lazy Bone, Spotted Love. People actually question to see if it's sold out. You're a Latin rap fan. How you feel about that?
Ask how I rep my hands, say I'm Latino with pride. They see me making a couple of moves, they wanna hate on that now. Yeah, I did some tracks with Busy and Lazy Bone. Matter of fact, I don't just rap, I produce the rival's home. Then I connect with Spotted Low. From G-Unit, fools act like if they had the chance, they wouldn't do it. I give a fuck of what these haters gotta say. While they talking this shit like bitches, I'm collecting my pay. You can walk whatever you want, you can hate on criminal. I'm willing to do life without Suge Knight on the road. Without a record contract, and I ain't talking about rap. I'm talking a 40 caliber piss in your chest, off to your back. And criminal can give a fuck about a witness. Middle finger at the judge and the jury for forgiveness. I feel like Pop when he was spitting on the cameras. All lies on the criminal, still flossing the bandana.
I see. Well, it seems that none of these things bother you or affect your everyday life.
Bother me? How could these motherfucking clowns bother me? They sit at home all day when I'm taking this shit to another level.
Before we end this interview, would you like to say any last words to your fans or haters? By the way, could you address the immigration issue and where you stand on that?
Last but not least, I gotta say much love to the streets. To the people that's having my back, you got much love from the scene. This guy isn't bright, so rider. I'm just trying to be a provider for my kids and what I represent. I'll never retire. Carry stress and stay high, hoping that I'll never aspire. On the freeway, faded, trying not to hit the divider. And to the judges and the DAs, the police and the court. Especially these fucking haters, gracias for your support. You try to keep a rider down, but I turn it right around. You see the tears of a clown, how you liking me now? And the government is full of shit, pushing the immigration. This should go back to your native lands and take that fucking bullshit with you. You got it twisted, think you're fucking with the bread. I say we take it back to 1942 and burn the city. Stand at 33% in the nation's population. Hardworking and humble people, but Texas is devastation.
Well, thank you for your time, criminal. We appreciate you taking your time to answer these questions that we have.
It's all good, homie. Don't even trip.
It seems that nothing is stopping you in 2006. We hope and expect to see more of you very soon.
Don't trip, homie. This shit don't stop. It only gets better.
About to show these motherfuckers how we represent
daily. The streets been fiending for this shit.
About to show these motherfuckers how we represent daily.
High Power Entertainment. This shit don't stop.
About to show these motherfuckers how we represent daily.
HPG till I dig out in.
About to show these motherfuckers how we represent daily.
Criminal.
For the South till I represent the West.
That's how it goes down.